Chicken low key look good. I don't feel like turning the oven on.
This was gross, buddy. Right here. Damn still.
Dude, I used to work at Cousin Subs. They paid $9 an hour. I quit that shit. Like, I know you fucking lying. What is $9 an hour gonna do for me and me and me with two kids? Thank you. Yeah, I had to quit that shit. People was down talking to each other because I was talking about something. What they say? They was saying a lot. Y'all know what people, y'all know how people is. On this damn app. That's why I don't say nothing when I get a job now. Cause they always got something to say or lose a job. Like, y'all always got something to say about somebody too? Some people know they work. Yeah, we know V-Day CLR on the other page. Ever look at garlic bread? No, I might just do that. I might just do that. Now let me get my newspaper. You can smell the ranch. You could smell the ranch from the chicken. It smells so good. Not y'all saying now I'm hungry. I'm just making it just so I ain't gotta make that much later. All I gotta do is pop my shit in the microwave. Ouch! Yeah, I fried some wings. Getting my hangover meal ready. Tonight, it's a surprise. It ain't eating, Jacob. BC powder, what I just did. BC powder, Pedialyte pickle juice. The main things that get rid of hangovers. BC powder, pickle juice, Pedialyte. It's the main things I be using. I done had some water too all day today. I had like 3 things of water. Yeah, this was a copycat. I'm hot. I go sweating again like a runaway slave. I'm finna steal my dope. I'm hot as a bitch. People just work for me. Feels so much better. You know my feet cold right here. Petey of the goat. I'm gonna open up this window instead of standing by the door. Ouch. It's not cold. It was just raining, so it's cold outside. I gotta charge my phone. You still got light out. Light out. You still got light out. What's light out? Ready for his time change back. Oh gosh. That means it's gonna be. Oh gosh.
Hello?
You talking about for the forgot what it's called again. No YouTube. You knew better than that. It's still light outside a little bit. Yeah. That's enough candy, too. That's enough candy. You've been eating a lot of enough candy. Might as well put that candy up in the cabinet somewhere. If you got something left. Hey. My bear buddy, what up with a Valentine? End up with twins. my Valentine is me, myself, and I, and my son. I let him bring home. They let him bring home a lot of candy today. A lot. Anybody else kids home? Anybody else kids bring home a whole bunch of candy? Mycin. We chilling now. I ordered him some food, so I'm the one got to eat out. Eat in. Mycin got another Big Mac. I told him I wasn't gonna spend no more on no a Big Mac. I really shouldn't be saying that because people be on here. She just be doing. She don't cook nothing. She don't cook nothing. She don't make herself this and that. She only do this and that for her, like. I'm not saying where my other son is, cause people do too much. No, I do not use milk and magnesia. He's safe. He's good. Just know I talk to Elijah every day, and he's been good. He's in good hands. I just killed my ex. Ooh. This, I forgot how heavy this wig. I'm not even gonna answer that question. I don't see why would you ask that question. I'm not even gonna answer that question. That's how people start making assumptions and shit. Happy Valentine's Day to you too. That's what I usually do. I usually use primer and setting spray.
What is she doing? Oh, shoot.
Thank you. That air feels so good.
Cause I'm
not going over there until he sleep. I use Elf grip primer. I use Elf grip primer and coconut water. It's just coconut water from Adore Jadore Cosmetics. Oh yeah, and then I put powder on my setting powder on my face, and then I put the foundation.
That's why you're
dying. My face ain't as oily as it usually be. So the only thing that's really oily right now is my nose. I can't even delete the other account. That's why I was telling people to report it so it can get taken down. But no matter what I do, people gonna stalk me, so they got all my social sites.
No,
I ain't get hacked. Yes, I did. I got hacked on the other page. You know who she is, because they love her already. What? Oh, gosh. I just bought. I gotta eat before I do anything. I ain't gonna eat right now though.
No. Bro, you so stupid. You're going the wrong way.
Oh, now we popping. Ooh, damn. Now it's cold up here. Thank you. Stop saying that. Get that stuff up. Mason. Get them wrappers up. What palette did I use today? I used Beauty Glaze palette today. It's, man.
Oh no!
What was that?
Bryson. She OG. That means she would. Damn. I'm still learning. I'm trying to get the contour down. The nose contour part still tricky to me. Just the person I wanted to see. Bring your ass up in here. Come on. Bring your tail up in here. Negro, where you go? Come on, say something. I'm feeling my home lashes real bad. Thank you. I've seen you evolve a lot. Yeah, I have. I'm trying not to get addicted to the bottom lashes. I'm trying not to do bottom lashes to every look because not every look need bottom lashes. But this look needed the bottom lashes, so I had to put it on there. They mad cause you mine. Just make your page private. See, they setting this look off. On God, it is. That's why I put it on here. I wasn't gonna put this eyeshadow on here. Now, what was said about me? Don't talk about me when I ain't in the room. Oh, it was a lot that was said about you to me. So I was gonna confront you. I already confronted you in your messages. So I'm waiting on you to respond to that. So you can respond to your messages, or you can respond over here, because either way, it's over here. It's over here. Cause it's on the internet anyway. They already told me. So you know. No, this page ain't public. This page ain't public. We talking about the DM. I hollered at your DM, but I'm pretty sure you are gonna expose that too, since you want it on public. You talking about yours? Well, this page ain't public. We in private a little bit right now. But you should have been in there a long time ago. You definitely should have been in my DM a long time ago. That's all I know. Cause the tea that I got. No, I don't go on the Reddit because every time I go on there, I get blocked. Every time I go on there, I get blocked. I'm not finna lurk. I'm not finna lurk on me. Like, what's the point of lurking on me if I know me? I'm on my way. I'm talking about what you done said. I'm talking about what you done did. Ain't no tea. Shit, ain't no tea no more. This alcohol now. It's alcohol now. This ain't no tea. This ain't no tea. This is alcohol now, baby. This some Henny. This some Henny. Some strong ass Henny. Oh, Ring Ron knows what. He didn't even say Happy Valentine's Day to me. Girl, I need a hug too. Glitter from Adores Your Doors Cosmetic. I'm just waiting on that DM from Negroth. That's all I'm waiting on. Adore Your Doors Cosmetics. She need to sponsor me. Y'all tell them that. Y'all go tell her. I need all my supporters to go tell Adore Your Doors Cosmetics to put me on. And not the other people. Y'all, she messaged me back. That's on my mama. Yeah, that's on the hood. I wish a bitch would. Best Land. Yeah, Best Land. I got a whole bunch of Best Land stuff. I got Best Land lipstick. I got Best Land eyeliner. You know what? I should have put that red liner on today, but I had to make it look just like this. Another one that exists. Excuse me. It's in the grill. Fuck, little baby, you are mine. an all-time phenomenon. I do not play about mine. It's alright. What was what? That was a burp. I'm feeling foolish, oh no. I gotta get some more of these. I'm gonna have to order some more individuals. I wanna try individual eyelashes. Yeah, Kabert. Like this. You should do half up, half down too. I used to do other people makeup, but I stopped. Cause I stopped doing other people makeup because I don't really fully know people like light tones and skin matches and stuff. What length of this is? These are medium. These are medium lashes. So next time I'm putting large lashes on at the bottom. I might just use these for the top. How much? I don't even know how much these was. I think this is probably like $10-$12. Probably cheaper. I don't know. I may be wrong. But the individual lashes is from Kiss. Kiss need to sponsor me too. Shit. As much stuff as I got. It probably was, cause them individual lashes be expensive. Y'all know everything that went up. Cut the phone when you alone. Now I gotta find me a look to do for. Nope. Cause I said I was gonna do a natural look. I said I was gonna do a natural look tomorrow after all these damn looks. After I do a natural look, and then I'm gonna do a Black History Month look. Mice, close the blinds. You need to calm down. Calm down. They do. Do you? Yep. I use Kiss Glue. Kiss Glue. It's the white glue. I don't know if they got any other ones, but Kiss Glue. I need more satisfaction. That action. Just in front of your friends. Thank you. Somebody just said that again. You done with Duo? Nope, I still got Duo. I still got some Duo left. I just bought some Duo. I got a new one waiting on me. Came you on me. Look. I got a new one waiting on me. I'm prepared this time. Mine. Say it one time. Thank you. This the look for tonight? Yes, it is. This is the look for tonight after I put some powder on again and, you know. Child. We gonna pray I be on my best behavior. Because I'm really going through it right now. I'm going through hell right now. And my baby, yeah. Drop a tutorial, cause it's 8. You know what I was gonna do? I'm not gonna tell y'all my next move. Just I'm gonna do what it do. This exact look took a lot of time. This took like a whole 2 hours. Bring out the red stockings. Everybody. Thank you. It did. I was gonna put like a little heart right here, but I ain't know how to do it. figures to reach sex. I don't care what nobody say. I'm proud of my makeup. I know there's people that feel other ways about it, but came a long way. Cause you know, y'all see that picture? Y'all see why I put that picture up there? If y'all zoom in on that picture, even though my eyebrows still look the same, but still, if y'all zoom in on that picture, y'all see how far I came from that picture. Yeah, it should be going all up in your nose. There we go. That look better. That look way better. I've been in my phone, so I got options. Pay to trap it. I'm gonna put some more blush on. Valentine's Day to you too. Why y'all want the beauty mark? Y'all love that beauty mark. I don't want to put the beauty mark. Last time I put the beauty mark, I messed up. Be my hey, yeah. Y'all really want me to look like Chucky the Bride. I'm not disclosing what time CLR starts. Y'all know that by now. I'm not disclosing that. What time the going away party is. It's a going away party too. I'm not disclosing that. So, can we get a hint? No. it's gonna start when it start. y'all know how the lurkers is. Y'all know how my fans is. Y'all know they ain't gonna wanna miss it. No, you missed a lot. This hot, like, darker than other one. Yeah, I'm leaving TikTok. It's a school night. I can't be out too long. It's a school night. It's a school night. My mama said I can't be out long. My mama said I can't be on. She gonna take my phone. Get it together. I know you. Because the fans, they won. Who the hell? Say I went to a makeup class today after school from period. Congrats to you. Sorry. Where you at? Hold on. I just thought about that. Hold on. Which you in Milwaukee? You in Milwaukee? Or are you somewhere else? It's this makeup artist here in Milwaukee. She doing a 7-week class. That's why I asked. Like, you in Milwaukee? Oh, well, you better have fun. I'll see you, Negro. I handle that when I get off here.
No!
You far. Well, you ain't far, but you far. I'ma take a makeup class one of these days. I ain't telling y'all when, but I'ma just pop on this motherfucker and just be even better. Just nice to meet you. Who you doing your makeup class with? Cause I'm taking a makeup class soon. I ain't telling y'all when and where. Everybody say that. Thank you. I'm going to do my job. Some of the makeup classes be expensive. They do, but I'm not even gonna tell y'all my little thing, but I got some tea for me. I'm gonna keep between me. Uh-oh. Sure, I hope I don't miss it. Start with the eyebrows. Start with some eyebrow pencils and eyebrow pomade and concealer. That's what I did. I started with concealer and eyebrows. Eyebrow pomade, eyebrow spoolie. Somebody had to tell me what the fuck spoolie was. I'm like, what is a spoolie? I'm like, what is a spoolie? And then she said, she was like, that little thing. She said that little thing that they got the little ruffles on there. And then I'm like, oh, that's a spoolie. And then for some reason, the spoolie just stuck in my head. Oh. Well, better start practicing. I got 24 set brush, contour brush, and a mirror. Then we get foundations next Tuesday. Oh, shit. I can't wait till I take mine. When I take my makeup class, I'm not going to be on here for it. I'm not going to go live or nothing. I'm going to just pop up on here. So, yeah, you lost me. Yeah, you gotta get Spoolie. Matter of fact, some of the brushes and pomade stuff, it come with a spoolie. Some of the eyebrow pomades and stuff, it come with a spoolie already. I found out what that was in 2015, 2016. No, not 2015. 2018, around there. I had a corrector before, but I haven't bought it again because it's been hard for me to find it, and I don't know which one. I don't know exactly which color corrector is mine, but I think it would be orange. It cover up the blemishes and black spots and stuff like that. Thank you. Yeah, I was supposed to have an all red today, but I couldn't find no red, so I just put on silver. Yeah, at the bottom are individuals. Yellow is your undertone, so I do yellow. I remember that whenever I go to the store. Thank you. Matter of fact, what's your Instagram? You have to inbox me on Instagram, so I buy some chocolate for whoever will be my Valentine. It's a tank top. Not yours. The one that found me from the Facebook group. And give me some chocolate. I got some chocolate. Well, never mind. Yeah, you can. I could try to help you as much as I can. I ain't a pro. We just had a stalker. I ain't cool with the colors and. Okay, I'm finna get off here right quick. Then I'm gonna come back. Same as here. Okay. Bottom lash is hard. This bottom lashes are hard. It took me two tries. The first time I did individual lashes, I was mad as a bitch. Now, if I could do bottom lashes, I could do top lashes, individuals. But I'll be back though, because I gotta check something out.